The train ran a red light and crushed a car. The driver was fired, but not for long.
There are processes government agencies need to abide by.
We investigate how often Bay Area transit workers get rehired after getting fired.
What kind of message does that send to the public?
That's a safety issue.
Wednesday at 11 on NBC Bay Area News. We investigate.